to me honestly.
Don't I always?
Do you think I'm odd?
My daughter, odd? Now, where did you get an idea like that?
I don't know. It's just that, well, people talk.
They talk about me too. No, I'm not odd, nor you. No family ever saner, except one uncle who, well, maybe let that pass. In all you say and do, you couldn't make it plainer. You are your mother's daughter, therefore you are class.
So I should just accept I simply not like them.
They are the common bird, and you can take my word. You are unique, creme de la creme. Exactly as you are.